Mr. Reaper. Welcome to Haven.
I'm glad we don't have to talk to that Petrova woman anymore. Did you notice how clean she was last night? Portman could hardly get away from her. Embarrassing.
She certainly couldn't either. I overheard her talking to one of the staffers as well.
Sir, please don't enter. Miss Petrova sets up the spa appointments. Please talk to her first.
Let me know if it hurts, okay?
damn lawyer.
Okay, I'm rather speechless here.
Mr. Williams isn't looking too great. Do you think it's serious?
What, like malaria or something? We all got shots before coming here. You got the shot, right?
Yeah, sure, I got the shot. No, I mean, he recovered from something bad in his youth. Left him with, like, recurring migraines. I think I saw the island doctor at the restaurant earlier.
The guy's probably just running a fever. You know what it's like.
just this patrol guy, buddy.
You know, we're all in the same boat. Otherwise, we wouldn't be here. But what can we do? I'm not judging what you've done. I mean, I might have done something worse. Personally, I would just love to sit here and soak in the sun. You know? The moment I arrived here,
build rockets, go to some distant fucking planet. It's like they're bored with fucking up this old planet and they need a new challenge.
Whatever you say.
Yeah, I'll get over it.
Time to fight. Let's see how you deal with one of these. Yeah, that's right.